Alright, hello guys. Welcome to stream. Gonna be doing some drawing again today. This thing I have right here, I started it already like this morning, and I've been way too busy to finish it, so I'm just gonna finish it on stream and then I'll do a new one with you guys. But yeah, I'm just gonna be doing some ArtFight stuff as per usual. You know, we're almost done with the month, which is crazy. Coming to the end of ArtFight soon, which means I'll be streaming less. Maybe I'll find a way to stream more drawing stuff. I just, a lot of stuff I'm doing, I don't know if I can stream it, you know? But I like streaming art, it's chill. Hi guys, welcome. Guys in chat bin, how saw you guys a week ago on stream. Everyone's still here for ArtFight. We all haven't been burnt out yet. Up to do. That's relatable. I did not draw at all this weekend. I was away. That's like peak time to draw for ArtFight is weekends. I feel you. Seafoam vibes. Oh, I don't know. I just put in lo-fi beats. I don't know. Why are you sitting next to so many apples? What? What's going on? Stopped reading there for a second. That was weird. You're on the kitchen floor, okay. And it's apple season, so you have so many apples. Okay, that makes more sense. I was a little confused. I don't know why you're sitting on the kitchen floor, but... Okay, let's see. Thank you. pattern on this hair. Dang, like, this part? And again. Feel great. Okay. Thank you. I want to do a second pass. I think I like that it's so red. I don't think I want to do a second pass. Kind of vibes with the artist's art as well. The original art.
Thank you.
happened. I went to work. I bought a comic book. And now I am here. That has been my day. Very eventful. How about you guys? Anybody do anything fun? Probably don't know. It's a Monday. It's a hard day. Went on a walk. That's pretty great. Walks are good. It's good. It's good to go on walks. The most interesting thing today. Color theory class. That sounds terribly annoying. I'm sorry. I didn't have a class in college called color theory, but we had a class where part of what we learned was color theory. And that made me frustrated. My gosh. Color theory making sense to you, or are you still confused? Use the cross-hatching brushes more often. What a quick way to put a pattern. The one I was working on, so let's do a new one, because that was not a new one. Give me 1 second. Hello, it's just me. I'm gonna make a new everything and get the picture up. I had an idea already. I know what character I'm doing. And I think I know what I want to draw. I just gotta think of the pose. Girl, I kind of wanted a lot of the reference art actually has her very chibi, and I haven't drawn anything like that yet this year, so I think I'm gonna go for a little more of a chibi little character. It's been a while since I've drawn this way, so I just gotta think of a pose first. She's like really into those like star candies, so maybe I'll like put her on top of one of these or something, like a Kirby Star Ride kind of vibe. Whoops. But it's a star candy. That'd be cute. I always like a good one hand up kind of vibe. Let's see. For an excitable character. Okay. That's a thing. It's a vibe. Okay, let's see. Get the body down. Not really done this kind of style in so long. Let's see. She's kind of got a point of those. I'm getting mixed a nose signal. Drawing a chibi style. Yeah, it is. I agree. I just don't do it. I used to do it so often when I was a kid. I don't say I think that was like all I drew. When I was younger. I didn't really know how to do non-chibi. Or my non-chibi stuff just looks kind of chibi. It is a cute character. That is probably why I picked it. I have a type that I always go for. Cute characters is definitely it. Draw these candies. It's like a lot of bumps. Kind of the vibe. Just bumps everywhere. I'll do like a 2-frame animation because it feels empty without something going on, you know. Maybe I'll do like a hand move and like a I have an idea, like a thought. The hair. Got some crazy hair on this character. picking big sleeved characters. Just accidental. I've drawn so many big sleeved characters. Not on purpose. Okay. So used to such complex characters on this site. Okay. So I think I'm gonna do like a little 2-frame animation. So I'm gonna have a few layers for line art so I can break some stuff out. Just to make life easier. So hair. Been really laggy lately. I think I have to restart my whole iPad, and I just have not done that. So, sorry if you see me making weird lines. It's because my pen keeps glitching in and out. Yeah, mine are more cartoony. I don't know if I would really consider mine chibi. It's just kind of like a chonkier version of my normal art style. I just called it chibi because it is technically a small little guy, so that's pretty much what chibi is. Is chibi? Yeah. I don't really know. Some people are anime purists, so who knows? Good morning, kitty cat. The cat is here. What the cat doing? want to sleep, good night. Have a good sleep. Yeah, I may color this off stream because I am very tired, so I might just do line art here. Do the rest off stream. So the stream may not go for much longer. I almost didn't stream today. I was gonna push it to tomorrow because I'm very tired. But I decided to do it anyway, so. Regrets. Hate that hand with a burning passion. So just it just looks so bad. Ugh. Why so bad hand? Why? Whatever. I'm too much. I don't want to think about it. good night. I'll probably be end. Oh, it's almost an hour. Okay, yeah, I might be ending stream very soon. I gotta go sit, lie down. My back is not happy with me. So I'll just do some line art, and then maybe I'll just block in the different layers, but then it is goodbye time from me. Sorry, it was a shorter one, but I was very out of it. Very tired today. It is a Monday. I'll be streaming on Sunday again. I think that's probably the last stream for this year's Art Fight. So, and it's a Sunday, so it'll probably be a longer stream. I'm just gonna put some color blocks and then call it a night for me. I need to go lie down for a little bit. I did not get much sleep this weekend, and I did not sleep last night, so yeah, that's pretty. It all catches up to you. Thank you. almost there. The lazy way. Thank you. back, and then I'm calling it there. I'll have to finish this on my own time, which will be in a few hours after I take a nap. Okay, I will definitely finish this very shortly after this stream, probably in a few hours, but I gotta close it. I'm starting to get back pains, and it's from sitting on this desk and drawing. Okay, well, that was a little short one. I did finish a drawing, though, so I'll see you guys on Sunday. I will definitely have energy on Sunday to do this. So thanks if you came and hung around for a good hour with me to draw a little bit. I hope you guys are having a good end of art fight. I know it's almost over. Got like a week and a half left, which is crazy. But yeah, I will see you guys in about a week. Bye. Thank you.